shoot. Oh, we're near its intended target. Kindly now for Forrest, who has a quick look up. Picks up McGregor. And in for Berra.
Holding it together. I think he's done really well coming back to his initial club.
With a 100% record against Hearts. 5 wins out of 5. His first league match here at the start of last season. Big kick towards Kyle Lafferty doing battle. And Callaghan, decent opening. Robin comes across as well, but Forrest moves away swiftly. It's Lee Griffiths into the side netting.
James Forrest on the right hand side, getting away from Brandon and Wabin. Cutting it back yet again for Lee Griffiths. Quite happy to.
Milinkovic hung in there. He's done a bit more than that now. Brilliant work here by Milinkovic. Don Cowie.
Wonderful from Milinkovic. Not only getting away from Tierney, but taking it to the byline away from Boyata.
Don Cowie's corner. To brush off Callaghan. And he's done it! A moment to remember all of your life! 16-year-old Harry Cochran has given Hearts the lead against Celtic.
Fantastic stuff. What a moment for him. Showing a level of maturity beyond his years. Yet again, Celtic give it away. But to receive the ball like that, to control it the way he did, just to allow himself on his left side, remember, to drive that towards goal.
Again, Milinkovic, he's away from Boyata! And that is a
switch. A pass that Cochran meant. I don't know where, I think he was trying to get it wide.
Could put Lafferty away here. Kyle Lafferty, heading towards goal, he's taking it early! Only the second time he's scored against Celtic. His other goal was for Rangers.
Spark into the team.
As good as Hearts have been. Forrest looking to make it happen. Griffiths found his route blocked though. Robin took a chance. But
on penalty area here. James Forrest doing so well to try and set up Lee Griffiths yet again.
Considerable progress. Forrest. Forrest still able to deliver. Sinclair.
It's missed here. And the cross. McLaughlin is scrambling at the back post, but he gets a vital touch.
Šminović, another uncomfortable moment. Milinkovic to make it 3. He does. Just. Dembele does, but it's like.
Forrest, he looks lively. He can go past players. McGregor and Dembele.
Milinkovic. Made the error on the third goal. McLaughlin's. Lucky there.
My goodness, he gets it there. He's nowhere here, McLaughlin. That touch is poor.
Robin, Randall, Lafferty was onside as well. Celtic rather mystified. Is McGregor. Forrest and Griffiths available here. Griffiths!
He generates so much power on his left side, and it's a terrific save.
Dembele. McGregor's cross took a little deflection, gathered by him, has it back now. Will there be an opening here for Celtic? Sinclair, McGregor, and McLaughlin gathers it.
Slightly heavy, it's a great run from McGregor. Maybe a yard or so less on the ball.
3-0 might be, 4-0 could be even better. It's Callaghan. Gordon takes him out.
I thought his touch here is a heavy one. But Gordon's committed, he doesn't get it, he takes him out. They're all looking towards the bench to see who should take it. Milinkovic.
It is David Milinkovic! Celtic are invincible no more!